Hello everyone, today I'm gonna attempt a challenge. Yes, that's right, I'm only playing Gushin from Warrior to Mythic in solo rank. First of all, obviously I need to complete this tutorial. I know, what are you thinking right now, why using Clint? I thought the challenge is you only use the Gushin. I know, but I don't have Gushin to complete this tutorial, obviously. That's why I use Clint in Classic for temporary purpose to buy Gushin. Here you can check it out, this is my main account.
Victory!
Finally, now I'm level 7. Now let's collect our achievement rewards to buy Gushin. Still, I don't have enough battle points to buy Gushin, so let's play one more classic to earn battle points. So finally, we have 32k battle points, so let's buy our Gushin. So friends, finally I am level 8 now with having Gushin, and you can see some my classic matches. So friends, let's start our journey from Warrior to Mythic in solo rank only using Gushin. So let's get started, and make sure you subscribe and like this video.
Legendary! On my way! fake it. On my words!
You have slain victory!
Legendary! Off with you! Legendary! You have slain an enemy! You have slain an enemy! Fight team! my dagger.
On my word!
Killing spree! Mega kill! Double kill! Victory!
Get this over with.
Maniac!
That's it! Off with you!
You have slain an enemy! Victory!
You have slain an enemy! Off with you! get this over with.